The second artist I choose is my good friend Johnny D. He just took a little break because he was looking after his daughter, but now we're working on his comeback EP on my label 8-Bit Records, and he's still also one of my top producers. He has something special in his productions, and he's such a great guy and a very good friend of mine, and yeah, I choose him and I wish him good luck for his next years.